Hello guys, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, you will learn how to fix WhatsApp error. Something went wrong with your chat history, as you can see guys in my screen. So same error I also facing. So finally I have got the easy and simple solutions to fix this error. So let's get started. So first you need to know why you are facing this type of irritating error on your Android phone. So when you are facing this type of WhatsApp error, first you need to check your internal storage. So if the internal storage is full at that time guys, you can face this type of error messages on your phone. So first you need to check and free up your internal storage. After freeing up your internal storage, it will fix your problem 99%. Okay, still in case you are facing same type of problem guys, now what you need to do, you need to try this next method. First you need to update the WhatsApp from the Google Play Store. Open the Play Store on your phone and here you need to search WhatsApp, and if the app update was available, just simply update the app on the phone. Okay, after updating, it will fix your problem. Still in case you are facing same type of problem guys, now what you need to do, you need to try this another method. Go to your phone settings. In the phone settings, go to apps and notification or application manager like this. From here you need to go to all apps, and in the list of apps guys, you need to find out the WhatsApp. Just scroll down at the end, you can get the WhatsApp. Just open it, go to storage like this and clear the caches. Okay, after clearing the caches, go back. And here you can get the data usage option. Just tap on it, and here just you need to enable the background data option. If the option was disabled, just simply enable it from here. After doing this guys, you need to restart your phone one time. After restarting, open the WhatsApp. Now it will fix your problem 100%. Okay, still in case you are facing same type of problem guys, last and final solution is this. Once again, open your phone settings, go to apps and notification, open WhatsApp, go to storage. Now you need to clear the storage of your app. Okay, if you are clearing the storage, it may lose some your data, so do it on your own risk. If your problem was not solving, you need to follow this last method compulsory. Okay, so these are the easy and simple solutions to fix that problem. So that's it for today guys, the short and very simple video. Hope you enjoy this. If you enjoy, please guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.